Yeah, Bartolo.
Yes, of course. This way, please. Mr. Esteban is waiting.
Mr. Suarez, nice to see you. Let me introduce you to Joe Coughlin.
Pleasure to meet you, sir.
Pleasure. Lo trago. Have a drink.
Thank you very much.
I never agreed with the Spanish that the lighter rums were superior. Of course, we Cubans went along because of our obsession that lighter is greater in all things. Leon, Joseph, my sister Graciela.
Nice to meet you.
We've met.
My mistake, of course, we have met.
Yes, we have.
How you doing?
Hi, how are you? Nice to meet you.
God, this rum is incredible.
Be nice if we could sell it up north.
When your country treats you like adults.
No hurry, we'd be out of a job.
Esteban took those.
The working people of Miami.
Very good.
It is a hobby. Perhaps I photograph you someday, Mr. Coughlin.
I don't know about that. Fewer pictures out there of me, the better. I'm with the Indians on that one.
Este fue el que sacó el porco.
Speaking of captured souls, I've been told that Mr. Garrier Smith was seen boarding the Seaboard Limited with his wife in one pullman. He had that puta maestro in the other.
Oh, you never know. Sometimes a change of scenery can do a man good.
Is that why you're here in Ybor? Little change of scenery?
I'm here in Ybor to distill and distribute the demon rum. Task which is made more difficult by your erratic import schedules.
We don't control the tides.
Tides have been fine from here to Miami.
We know nothing of the boats to Miami.
Senor Formosa assures me the tides have been calm all summer.
And you say Senor Formosa's name, so we worry you may overtake our supply routes.
No. I use Senor Formosa's name to reassure you that from now on you can work directly with me and that you can charge me a higher price.
What do we get in return?
You get access to Ormino's cops and judges, which we now control, and most of whom wouldn't do business with you otherwise because you're Cuban.
And you would want exclusive access to our molasses?
Nope. You just can't sell to the white operation.
Ah, but white is a paying customer.
We've never had a problem with him.
I know Alba White. I thought you might like to deal with someone who treated you like a human being.
It is possible this will bring bloodshed.
This will definitely bring bloodshed. These are very favorable terms. Albert White is what we get.